Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Monty Hay, the motivator, Hattie Hay's grandson, Willis Danelco, Blue Devil 20, Elko Street, Kelly Street, Lincoln Park, over here in Fort Worth, Texas. And this is for my YouTube page, and I haven't been on for a while, but something told me to, because of what's going on in the world, you know, just to talk about leadership and just a little bit about me. I spent 26 years in the Marine Corps. I'm 47 years young. I actually over here have my baby boy, Mike. I have my wife, Kiyomi. And my focus is always bringing more leadership, bringing more positivity, bringing more joy into the world. But I'm going to talk about leadership. And we know what's going on in the world, COVID-19. And there were 18 other variations before COVID-19. So what do we do as far as leadership during COVID-19? Here's a clue. A clue is to just be the calm in the storm. People are looking for leadership during these times. But the question is, are you going to be a leader that's going to stand strong, that's going to be anchored in faith, going to be anchored in peace, going to be anchored in hope? And I just believe that those leaders out there that are actually going to be anchored in the faith and the hope and the belief that everything is going to be better, they're going to be leaders, great leaders coming out of the storm. So I'm going to do a series of videos, probably going to be about maybe once a week right now. So this is the first version in regards to leadership. Leadership requires focus, commitment, passion, and fearlessness, not fearfulness. Fear is the enemy of being great. So in order to be great in these times, it's important to stand strong in these times. It's important to look fear in the eyes and say that I am going to be the leader that's going to inspire millions. I am going to be the leader in my family. I'm going to be the leader in my community. I am going to be the leader that many people can follow. And if we apply those leadership skills that we actually have inside of us, we all are leaders in our own right, but we could always do more. We could always enhance. We can always empower. We can always pay it forward. So I'm going to leave you with this. On this day, leadership is the key in all that we do, especially these times. Whenever you find a leader in you, let it radiate, let it illuminate out of you, because people are watching you. There's someone always watching you. So be the best version of you that you could possibly be. Once again, this is Monty Hay, the Motivator, Global Inspirational Speakers, Driven Nation, Still Serving Incorporated. Over here, just doing what I do in order to bring more peace, more joy, and more passion in the world. And whenever we bring more peace and more joy in the world, our world will truly be a greater place to live in. God bless.